be a river. Two of them. Main road. There's a river right there on far right. Which means it might not be too far from it. No, I don't think it's anywhere near here. It's two rivers and a road between the two. I just see this river. It looks like there might be one over here, but I don't think this is it. Now it might be down here. Yeah, this river. Yeah, I think it might be closer to here. But even this might be off. It might be further down here. One more thing to check, then I'll head back to the camp. This is gonna be bad. Well, I didn't mean that. Agility is barely anything. I was hoping to. Probably lost the elk I had. probably a path to that other set of buildings. No, the views are impressive. No wonder this place was abandoned. Getting to it's a hassle. But the view is impressive. There's a letter in it, but don't look like I can pick it up. Half expected to get ambushed upon leaving. I should have gone directly to this place from this set of buildings. Looks like there's a path here too. The other side of the building's Elise has a better pathway to get to it. And darn it, I lost the elk. Too far off the road. See if I can hunt some deer or elk along the way. I'm gonna check out those other buildings. Since I lost the elk, may as well do that. Or return. should do some selling.
Looking for gold, partner. I ain't seen so much as a fleck round here. All right, here we go. Here we go.
Oops, didn't mean to jump on that.
Hey, give me some goddamn space here, will you?
Well, I didn't expect Arthur to jump on the thing.
Second, look at this. Oh, who's got gold? Who's got gold? Woo-hee, I've got some gold. Look at this, baby. Wait till Tex sees this. Oh, the look on his face.
Well, good on him.
Let's go, girl.
There.
Settle down.
is moving away. No problem. Snake. Less of a trail than I realized. Oh boy. Those are sort of mines. Some type of playing card. Trying to remember if there's a torch. Don't seem so bad in here. I'm not exactly sure what I thought I'd find in here, but it's kind of interesting. Nothing much shows up as an item that I can pick up. This looks like it was a small distraction, that's all. Place the wolf with this.
Not bad, huh, girl?
Yeah,
two other buildings, one here and one here, I could take a look at. I'll probably best sell this first.
Thank you.
Valentine should be right up ahead. Pretty sure I heard a turkey. Study it first. Sometimes I keep forgetting to study the creature.
Coming by with these.
Old Jack Donahue left the grog shop drunker than I ever seen him. Next day, I heard he got dragged by.
Seems everyone with a rifle been like hunting these.
That's just the way it is.
How's you doing business with you?
Hello, ma'am.
Thanks for your help.
I think it's a tanning upgrade or leather working upgrade.
That's not a human blood, is it?
Hello, sir.
Good pressure.
Let's get you looking good.
Mm-hmm.
Nah, I don't look like I can collect any of those. Those, on the other hand. Or something. Perfect would be either a turkey or a rabbit. Might be too big. Yeah. might have slightly misjudged that one. I don't want it to go to waste. I don't think I can. Yeah. Yeah, I should just cook it. Remember to skin it first. If I'm gonna do that.
Who's there? It's me, the hero return. Don't forget to go hunting, Mr. Morgan.
Yeah, I will.
All right, let's see what we got.
Just the rose's thorns.
You're a silver tongue flatterer and no mistake.
I tell the truth, ma'am.
I must get back to my work.
Oh, there's something about that one. Sweet and sour.
Notice that the glorious leader don't really contribute all that much. Here's the leather working tools. Expensive, but they could be worth it. Thank you. Well, at least if I loot bandits, it's not so hard to get money.
Good morning, Arthur. Okay there, Dutch?
Yeah. When are you going to meet Trelawney and the others? If there's a chance to get to Sean.
I know. I'm on it, I promise.
It's about as much time as I'll have for the stream.
Okay then, girl.
Next time I stream. Let's see here, what should I do? Probably do the Hosea mission over here and do some more hunting. Probably at least try to get the leather working. Tools as soon as I can. And do a bit more exploring of some of these buildings out here, out yonder. Looks like there's a legendary ram up here. So thank you very much for watching, and that is it for now.